Our next performer just is like, girl, I'm coming in face. I'm like, okay, does that mean you're performing? Yes. Let's give it up for Eva Androgyny.
If I could talk to the genitals, just imagine it, talking to a twosome of testes. Give an ovation to an elbow while I'm screaming at a scrotum. Jog the memory of all memory. If I could talk to the genitals, learn their languages with me, get a genital. If I could argue with a heinous anus, if I could converse with an orifice or two, and if someone said, can this be Flavian? I'd say, you know I can. Can't you? If I conferred with our furry friends, lady the genitals, think of the amazing repertoire. If I could talk to the genitals, or walk with the genitals, grunt and groan, and moan the genitals, and they could talk to the lunch with the testo, I got the douche pinto. Ask me over you to ride for tea. Come on, I could gossip with a yellow net. Well, think what fun I'd have writing with each rectum that I see. If I could read to an ovary, a bit of memory, or anything else in my barbarian's rhyme, I'd be singing at a rhyme and spin the arms of your hymen, proclaiming to a patch of pubic hair. I'd preach a promise to a perfect prostate. I'd say, oh, shitless, can't you see? I chew the fat with a foreskin, but I'd be firm with me, I'll talk to A or B.